We want to find the sum of the mixed numbers using pattern blocks. We have 1 and 1 half plus 2 and 5 sixths. For review, we define one yellow pattern block as one whole. Therefore, one red pattern block is equal to 1 half, one blue pattern block is equal to 1 third, and one green pattern block is equal to 1 sixth. So we'll represent 1 and a half using one yellow pattern block and one red pattern block. Here's 1 and a half. And for 2 and 5 sixths, we'll use two yellow pattern blocks for 2, and for 5 sixths, we'll use 5 green pattern blocks. And because we're adding, we want to combine these pattern blocks and express them as a mixed number or a fraction. So we'll go ahead and combine these. Let's go ahead and move this one whole here. Notice how we have 3 here, and now to combine these pattern blocks, let's move 3 of these green pattern blocks over to the red pattern block. Now we can perform some exchanges. Notice how we can exchange one red pattern block and 3 green pattern blocks for one yellow pattern block, which would give us one whole. And we can also exchange one blue pattern block for these 2 green pattern blocks. Remember, the blue pattern block is equal to 1/3. This shows our sum is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1/3. Let's go ahead and write this down, and then we'll come back and see if we can express this another way. So 1 1/2 plus 2 5/6 equals 4 1/3. This is a mixed number. Let's also express this as a fraction, more specifically an improper fraction. Notice how we could express this only with blue pattern blocks if we exchanged each yellow pattern block for 3 blue pattern blocks. Notice how for every 3 blue pattern blocks, we could exchange one yellow pattern block. So we could do the same for the remaining 3 yellow pattern blocks, which would look like this. Now if we count or enumerate the blue pattern blocks, we have 3, 6, 9, 12, 13 blue pattern blocks, or 13/3. So we can also express the sum as 13/3. Both answers are correct. 4 1/3 is called a mixed number. Because it contains a whole number and a proper fraction, and 13/3 is called an improper fraction because the numerator is greater than or equal to the denominator. But both answers are correct. I hope you found this helpful.